Like, I've been ignoring you all this time. What makes you think I want to be your friend? Of course I don't. I've been ignoring you the whole entire day. Yesterday, too. So, if I'm ignoring you, probably means I don't want to be your friend.
So how are you blaming me for everything when you're the one who unfriended me? So think about. So how are you blaming me for everything when you're the one who unfriended me? So think about.
And I found my high, yeah. Let's touch the sky. I'ma change your life, yeah. Do you realize I love the way you look me in my eyes, yeah? Don't kill my vibe, nigga. Don't kill my vibe, yeah. On top of my game, nigga.
Okay. So now I'm explaining this. So what happened? Started. We were playing Fortnite. Yeah. Space God was AFK. Or Space Gamer was AFK. I was going up against D Money 9912, which will probably be in some of his videos in the future. And me and him are I'm also glad I kind of said probably for making videos future in that mansion, in the future in that mansion that we made. But, so I was playing with D-Money. Yeah, me and him were 1v1ing. I kept on hitting no-scopes on him. And, yeah, and then he started to get mad. And every time I would hit one, I would say, oh my gosh, I can't believe I hit that no-scope. And I wouldn't, like, scream or anything. I wouldn't ear-rape him. No, I don't do that. And basically, when Space God got back, this is the part that where I got really, really sad. So he told Space God that I was bragging about my no-scopes and making fun of him because so basically he always calls me a boomer, and then I tell him why if I was a boomer and he's older than me then that technically means that he's a boomer. Only if I was a boomer, which I'm not. But, and then basically, he says I'm bragging about the no-scopes and making fun of him by calling him a boomer for calling me a boomer, even though he's older than me. And yeah, I was making fun of, like, the way I was born after that. Like, they're making fun of the way, like, how I was, like, born very, like, skinny. I weighed only 1 pound and 10 ounces. None of y'all will even believe this at all. Literally none of y'all will, and it makes me kind of sad. I'm gonna believe what I believe, okay? If y'all don't believe me. And I have like 90 allergies and crap. People always say to me that that's not possible. My friends actually did believe me though, which it is true. And I'm happy that they actually believe me because it's true. And, so they were like making fun of all that and I left and unfriended them. And a couple days later, I try and get him back as a friend because, like, I've been really bored ever since I'm not his friend. And then he says I'm using him all because all my other friends would play other games when I'm just stuck there on, like, no game, not knowing what to do. And literally, like, I go on a game for like 30 minutes and then I just get off and then go back to sleep and don't even know what I'm gonna do. And that's literally what's happening. And it just really makes me very sad. I'm gonna make a drawing version of this tomorrow or something. But yeah, that's basically how it went. Space Gamer, if you're watching this, well, if you don't believe me, I guess, I guess that's tough for me. Like, I'm now pretty much becoming kind of depressed. Not like in a bad way, but like a depressed way where I'm just getting bored all the time. Like, I don't know what to do. And yeah. So yeah, I hope y'all have a good day or night. Of course I'm not. And bye.